Well, as a child, and this will really relay my rural upbringing, we had a cistern. I don't know if you know what a cistern is, but it catches water off the roof. And before I had any knowledge of what I was doing, I would go there and I would stick my little head in that cistern and holler, scream, you know, just so I could hear the reverb of it. And I cried as a child when I would hear certain songs and didn't even know what they were about. You know, sometimes it's like being cursed or haunted. And then it's not there, and you wonder where it went, and you pray to God to hurt again. That's how it feels to me.
What makes a man think that he can forget about what used to be happy with the way life is, not think about what once was his? Whiskey drunk and under the gun, I'm taking me a midnight run. I'm taking me a midnight run. I'm making another one. 1,000 miles or more I'll drive to where I lived when I thought I was alive. She'll never know I was ever around, just my shadow on the ground. I turn east to face the sun after making me a midnight run. Cause you need to know, she don't call for me to go. I hear that voice coming across the miles. I got no choice but to be gone a while. I say get in, you better lock and load. Don't let the wind block the road. I'll be gone, but when it's done, I'm all alone on my midnight run. I'm taking me a midnight run. I'm making another one. 1,000 miles or more I'll drive to where I lived when I thought I was alive. She'll never know I was ever around, just my shadow on the ground. I turn east to face the sun after making me a million.